Hudson, and I'm going to tell you a story about the Western Mountains. There once was a little skunk that lives in...
Canada,
and then he came all the way down to Pikes Peak, and then he went over the mountains.
The Rocky Mountains.
And then he thought he heard he thought he heard his name, Pepe, Pepe. And then he kept on going to the top of the mountain, and then everybody was saying, Pikes Peak, Pikes Peak. And then everybody looked at the skunk, looked at Pepe, and he said, Pee-wee.
Pee-wee.
And then he went down to Pikes Mount Elbert. And then after that, he went over the mountains on Sierra Nevada, and then he went to Mount Whitney.
Where are the Sierra Nevadas at?
They're right here.
Okay. And then what was the skunk's name?
Pepe.
Pepe what?
Pepe the Great. Wait, Pepe the Pewee.
Pepe le Pew.
Pepe the Pew.
Good job.